Just wanted to pop in and say this entire video was edited on a MacBook Air with 8 gigs of RAM. Even this video is from the MacBook Air's webcam. Like I said, I just wanted to say if I was going to get one of these computers for video editing, I would probably pop up to the 24 gigabytes of RAM version. Anyway, stay tuned for a full review, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.